You can pick the skin color, age, and gender yourself. All right, now for the eyes. If your favorite anime is Hunter x Hunter, add black eyes. If your favorite anime is My Hero Academia, add green eyes. If your favorite anime is Attack on Titan, add brown eyes. If your favorite anime is Naruto, add orange eyes. If your favorite anime is anything else, add blue eyes. Now for hair. If your favorite anime character is male, add long hair. If your favorite anime character is female, add short hair. If your favorite anime character is anything else, add medium hair. The hair color should be the color of your favorite anime character's eyes. For species, if your favorite anime is Demon Slayer, make your OC a demon. If your favorite anime is Tokyo Ghoul, make your OC a ghoul. If your favorite anime is Sword Art Online, make your OC a video game character. If your favorite anime is anything else, make your OC human. For clothes, if your favorite character is kind or overly happy, make the clothes cute. If your favorite character is angry, make the clothes rebellious. If your favorite character is kendo or fully emotionless, in other words, doesn't really express happiness, give your OC covering clothes. If your favorite anime character is anything else, make the clothes sporty. The clothes color palette should match that of your favorite anime's protagonist. For accessories, if you're a girl, add freckles or blush. If you're a boy, add glasses or earrings. If you're anything else, add a scar. You can choose head accessories yourself. Base the accessories color of your favorite My Hero Academia character. If you haven't watched My Hero Academia, remove the head accessories.